having some fun, y'all. We are having some fun. But you know, it's about time for me to frog leap into number three, because I know you got places to be. Go to 94.1 FM. Go to WJLDRadio.com right now. All right, listen, man. The number three message. I want y'all to feel me on this one. You know what I'm saying? This one might hit home a little bit. Misinterpreted message that women receive from great sex is, I should lower my standards and my expectation for it. I should lower my standards and expectations to keep it. I should bend over backwards and do X, Y, and Z just because of that. Ladies, you can't get yourself caught in that tug of war. It's a lot of women out there right now that can't walk away because the loving too good. It's a lot of women out there that won't walk away because they don't want nobody else to get no good. None of that good, right? So they go through so much crap, right? They fuss, they argue, they get frustrated, they become bitter, they fight. You know what I'm saying? They jump on other chicks. You know what I'm saying? And they be in and out, just like Alicia's saying. This one might hit home a little bit. They be down there at the Birmingham Police Department. You know what I'm saying? They be in handcuffs, Birmingham. You know what I'm saying? They be pulling out razor blades and slicing each other's faces up and hitting each other with bottles at the club, all because of that good. But it's a misinterpreted message. You know what I'm saying? You be stuck in between. Yeah. And you heard it here. You make songs like this popular. Sing it with me, ladies. How many of you can relate? Woo, I feel that one right there. So big shout out to everybody that's listening tonight. You heard the one, you heard the two, and you heard the three. And just like I always say, don't jump to conclusions or fall for the illusion. I know it feels like real love, but it's just sex.